it's a religion. To others, it's the practice of evil in the devil's name. This is not a Halloween fable. This is a real-life horror story.
We'll be right back. perfect symbol, the upside down cross, possession, distorted faith, darkness. All these things are involved in satanic worship. Again to the beat of the drums, and then listen as the song starts to tail off. You begin to hear screams in the background, which is a symbolism of people becoming possessed as it's being sung. We'll be right back.
nobody. Bye.